You have to remember that in terms of retaining their cultural roots, it was, of course, frowned upon. And therefore, speech was not necessarily the most important, or it was not easy to hold on to a lot of the old stories and so on in its original context. One of the things that they were able to do was use movement. Because you see, movement, someone can look at movement and not understanding the context, just thinking just dancing. But what it means to be able to move and express yourself and have that freedom, that was very important. And so what they did very cleverly was that they used a European structure and then they incorporated their own into it. So Europeans, they, of course, that was one of the major things at that time was dances, balls, they held that all the time. And the slaves and the servants who came afterward, but mainly the slaves, took those dances and made what you can say their own versions. So while you had the Europeans or the persons of European descent looking and saying they're trying to be like us, what you had was actually cleverly our African family or our African ancestors using that to incorporate some of their movements, some of their traditions into the dance styles.
They changed around, they added, they supplied, they multiplied, and brought about their own form of dances, which is the quadrille and the folk dancing.